Hey, Betty.
Yeah, Pat?
I just got an idea for a new kind of Reynolds Wrap foil. For when things get sticky.
We'll call it New Reynolds Wrap Release Nonstick Foil.
Gooey lasagna just won't stick.
Cookies will slide right off.
Even frozen foods won't stick to release foil.
Hey, Betty?
Yeah, Pat?
Why didn't we think of Nonstick before?
New Release Nonstick Foil. When things get sticky.
I must be some kind of a genius.
Uh-huh.
Here, kitty, kitty. Watch the birdie.
Oh, look at this.
Why would Windex make a wipe?
Because they're the quick, easy way to shine just about anything.
Are you making that up?
Introducing new Windex wipes. For a streak-free shine, no leading wipe can touch.
New Windex wipes shine just about anything, especially glass.
This is too easy.
Reach for new Windex wipes. The wipe that shines. And the Johnson & Family Company.
Irregularity can keep you tied up in knots. But you don't need to be irregular. All you need is Colace. With Colace, you get safe, gentle, reliable relief from irregularity, so you can relax and take it easy. Take doctor-recommended Colace for gentle regularity and try Pericolace for fast, overnight relief.
They're the stars of major motion pictures, but they're not the actors. We'll reveal the truth behind how products make it to the big screen. Live in Washington? Which one?
When I said I was coming to Washington, everybody said, Washington, D.C.?
The district or the state? Meet the man who's trying to stop the confusion. Evening Magazine, tonight at 7 on King 5, brought to you by Verizon Wireless. Join in.
I've got to get married.
It's the Mrs. Claus.
On November 1st, let the reindeer games begin.
Hide!
Yeah!
That's going to leave a mark.
Tim Allen, The Santa Claus 2.
Could you fly a little higher?
Rated G, in theaters November 1st.
Closed captioning provided by...
Want to lose 10 pounds this weekend? 1048, the Hollywood 48-hour miracle diet. Lose up to 10 pounds safely in 48 hours. Call 1-800-NEW-DIET.
Save $300.
You don't pay for high-rent stores, expensive decorations, costly track lighting, fancy displays, or any other frills or gimmicks. Just quality furniture and mattresses for less.
We saved over $600.
United Furniture Warehouse.
I know that most people think asbestos isn't a problem anymore. I wish they could read this article. People who aren't even sick are suing and winning judgments. And the real victims, they have to wait in line. My husband died last year. He died not knowing whether his family would be taken care of. It's wrong. Congress can fix this mess. I hope they will.
The magic of Seuss, from the page to the stage. A bright Broadway musical to delight every age. Horton hears a who, and you will too.
Person's a person, no matter how small.
Musical. The musical. Come on. Come on.
November 5th through 10th. For tickets, call 206-292-ARTS. Broadway in Seattle at the Paramount.
I do not like green-handed men.
800-800-8553.
Bad credit? Need a car? Pierre Money Mart can help. Give us 5 minutes and we'll do the rest. Apply online or call toll-free.
800-800-8553.
Skiers.
Snowboarders.
The Snow Sports Expo is coming. Save on gear and get discounted season passes.
Meet medalists at the King 5 Olympic area.
Catch the aerial show.
Get a free lift ticket with paid admission.
The Snow Sports Expo, October 25th through 27th. Info and discount coupons at snowsportsexpo.com.
I saved over $300.
Why is United Furniture Warehouse so popular? Brand name furniture and mattresses at major savings.
And we saved a lot.
United Furniture Warehouse.
Founding sponsor of Welcome Home.
really want white? Rembrandt Plus, the toothpaste that works below the surface of your teeth to whiten five full shades. You only need a toothbrush and Rembrandt Plus.
She's over 50 years old, and she never takes off her makeup with soap and water.
I use Albaline.
Removes makeup better, holds in moisture. Albaline. The makeup comes off, the moisture stays in.
Honolulu, baby, where'd you get those eyes? And that bright complexion, I just idolize. Honolulu, baby, where'd you get that style? And those pretty red lips, and that sunny smile.
Dole fruit balls. Life is sweet.
Wear contacts? Visine for contacts does more than re-wet your lenses. It really, really refreshes your eyes. Visine for contacts gets the dry out when contacts are in.
Achy, stuffy, cold? Introducing Children's Advil Cold. A kid's level of Advil Cold medicine. Not more strength than kids need, not less. Advil plus a decongestant at just the right strength. New Children's Advil Cold. It's Advil Cold relief just right for kids.
In the culinary arts, having a creative edge means you respect tradition and savor artistry. Your work is your life's passion. Your technique is classic. Your touch is remembered. Stand out. Get an education in the culinary arts at the Art Institute of Seattle. 1-800-395-1648. That's 1-800-395-1648. Get an edge here.
You know your body well. Like how long you can stand in 3-inch heels. And which jeans fit better at different times of the month. So it isn't surprising you, better than anyone, can detect irregularities through monthly breast self-exam. Learn how at Valley Breast Center, where you are the center.
Direct from Las Vegas, the world-famous celebrity tribute show Legends in Concert is back at the Muckleshoot Casino. Showtimes are every Tuesday through Sunday evening at 7:30, plus weekend matinees at 1. Admission is free. Muckleshoot is conveniently located between Seattle and Tacoma. Take Highway 18 to the Auburn Way exit and turn left. The Muckleshoot Casino in Auburn, the biggest and best in the Northwest.
Hey, America, I'm the new 99-cent BK value menu.
What jumps out at you?
Baked potato.
A potato? Where are you from?
England.
You know what I'm going to call you?
What?
Value Spice.
The new 99-cent BK value menu. 11 items for 99 cents every day. Like a grilled sourdough burger on golden sourdough bread, hot baked potato with sour cream and chives, or hearty chili with flame-broiled beef. At BK, you got it.
I've tried antidepressants, but they're not working.
Even after trying medication, I still feel hopeless.
If you've taken a medication for depression for 6 weeks or more and still feel depressed, you may have treatment-resistant depression. Doctors are conducting a research study of an investigational drug for treatment-resistant depression. If you're between 18 and 65 and you qualify to participate in this study, you'll receive the study drug and related medical evaluations. To learn more, call 1-888-909-4949. You're not alone. Make the call.
60 years old. She was planning to retire in 3 years. But corporate fraud and abuse cost her almost $180,000 in retirement savings. Now she'll need to work 6 more years to make up her losses.
Many have seen their pensions and retirement savings disappear through no fault of their own. And that's why I voted to reform accounting practices and impose tough new penalties on corporate executives who mislead investors.
Rick Larson, fighting to protect our future.
New from King5.com comes My Specials Direct, a personal service that sends you exclusive offers that you won't find anywhere else. Go to King5.com for exclusive deals designed especially for you. My Specials Direct, available only on King5.com.
I have asthma. I also have coaching running through my veins. I have a daughter who's a fearless midfielder and a dad who taught me that when you give it your all, you always win. I have asthma, but it's just a single part of my life, and Singulair is part of what I do every day to help control it.
Singulair is not a steroid, and it's not an inhaler. It's a different kind of asthma controller. It's a once-a-day tablet that can help control your asthma for a full 24 hours. It also comes in a cherry chewable tablet for children 2 years and older. Singulair should not be used to treat acute asthma attacks. Continue taking your other asthma medicines unless your doctor tells you to stop or change the dose. If symptoms get worse, contact your doctor at once. Side effects are generally mild and vary by age and may include headache, flu, runny nose, and ear infection. For more information about Singulair, ask your doctor and ask about adding once-a-day Singulair.
I have asthma, but I don't want it to defeat me.
Singulair, asthma control that can help you breathe easier.
Coverage you can count on from King 5 News, tonight at 5.
A manhunt in Kent put schools in lockdown tonight at 5. Find out why police are looking for a man, this man. A bus driver in Maryland says someone aimed a gun at him, forcing officers to lay out another dragnet. We're tracking the latest on the search for the serial sniper. And the outrageous plot to extort money from Dr. Phil's wife. Wait until you hear why Oprah almost had to step in. At 5 o'clock on King 5 News.
Getting from point A to point B isn't as easy as it used to be. And to keep it from getting even worse, you're being asked to pay higher taxes.
I'm Jean Enderson. On election day, you will decide how to keep Washington State moving into the future. What will it cost you? And what will your money buy?
Watch Transportation at a Crossroads, a voter's guide presented by King 5 News. Friday at 7 on King 5. Followed by a live roundtable discussion at 8 on Northwest Cable News.
Tomorrow on Dr. Phil. For more info, log on to drphil.com. Get tickets, be on the show, get your questions answered. All on drphil.com.
Guests of the Dr. Phil Show stay at the Renaissance Hollywood Hotel, the destination for luxury and comfort, just steps away from Hollywood and Highland and the star-studded Walk of Fame.
Will it benefit you? Yes, no matter where you live. 51 will fund a high priority list of improvements in every part of the state with strict accountability and mandatory audits to track each project from start to finish. And the sooner we get started, the better. The longer we wait, the more it'll cost and the more dangerous it'll get.
Vote yes on 51 for safer roads, traffic relief, and accountability paid for by taxpayers for R51. Get on up, get on up, get up, get on up, every night. Come on, stay on the scene, like a sex machine.
Get 0% APR financing for 62 months with zero down payment and zero payments for 90 days on all 2003 Pontiacs at your local Pontiac dealer.
Value Village, the Halloween factory. Thousands of creative costume concoctions, both secondhand and new. Value Village. Vintage clothing, costumes, wigs, accessories, makeup, and more. We've got it all, so come on in and get transformed. Pick up your free costume idea guide at Value Village today. Value Village, your one-of-a-kind Halloween superstore.
Get your own times. More news, sports, business, and investigative reporting.
This is a breaking news special report.
Good afternoon. I'm Jean Enderson in the King 5 studios. We want to tell you about the latest development in the sniper case in the East, which does now have apparently a tie to the West. There is a dig going on in a backyard in Tacoma, and the chief of police in Rockville, Maryland, is putting off a press conference that had been scheduled for a few moments ago to further investigate what the leads might be Chris Ingles in the King 5 newsroom has the latest details. Chris.
You're right, Gene. So for so long now, several weeks, we've been watching developments on the other side of the country, but what's happening today in Tacoma right now brings this case here to the Northwest. If we can, let's roll some video from Sky King that's been shot within the past hour. It is, there are pictures of FBI agents actually digging, and you can see here very carefully marking a backyard on Proctor Street in Tacoma. Now, here's what I'm told by a very highly placed source within the FBI, that this dig by the FBI is connected to the Maryland sniper investigation. We don't know exactly how, but we do know that this dig, this part of the investigation in Tacoma, is related to the background and history of a particular person. Is that a suspect? Is that a person of interest? Is that somebody who is on the fringe of the case? We're not sure of that right now, but we are told by FBI and FBI official that they do not expect to find a body in this backyard, but they are looking for some kind of evidence. They do say that they do not expect to arrest anyone here in Western Washington, that this is an investigation on background of somebody. However, it's a key development because obviously it says that investigators are looking at somebody. We're still talking with the FBI and trying to develop more on this story, but again, Gene, it appears that the investigation right now is very, very heavily focused here in the Pacific Northwest.
All right, a very important new lead. Chris Ingles in the newsroom, thank you. And now we want to take you to Tacoma at the site of the dig, where King 5 reporter Linda Byron is standing by. Linda, were they working with metal detectors there at that dig site?
Exactly, Gene. They have taken the backyard of a duplex that's located about a half block from where I'm standing behind this police line. They are focusing on the backyard. They have taken that backyard and they have sectioned it off with yellow crime tape and red flags in square yard segments. And they are systematically going through the yard with metal detectors. And just a short time ago, they took in some chainsaws and actually were cutting down some old tree stumps in the backyard there and taking fragments of those trees. Now, a neighbor who lives behind that let us come in and take a look over the fence, and what you could see there was FBI agents and Tacoma police officers who were working very, very hard in focusing again on those tree stumps. Apparently, we have heard that perhaps they were looking for some kind of metal fragments, such as bullet fragments, but that's all the information we have. The FBI is not commenting. The Tacoma Police Department is here assisting. This has been going on now for hours. Neighbors have no idea what's going on. We do understand from people who live in this area that it's a duplex they're focusing on and that both units have been occupied recently, but we don't know much about the residents. Actually, we don't know anything other than that one of the units was apparently occupied by a family. That's the latest here in Tacoma at this point. I'm Linda Byron reporting live.
Linda, if you can hear me, a couple of questions just so that we can locate the site where you are and where the FBI and the police are working. This is near the Tacoma Mall, correct?
Not too far from the Tacoma Mall. We're at Wright and Proctor, and it's a kind of a residential neighborhood. I think you can see there are a lot of small homes here. And it's really a nondescript neighborhood. They don't have a lot of police activity normally. The last time was a meth lab bust, so people here really baffled as to what's going on.
All right, and Linda, to further locate us just a little bit more, how close is that to, say, Fort Lewis?
Gene, I'm sorry. I would have to look at my map. I don't think it's real close. We access this off Highway 16 in Union Street, so it's on the west side of that Tacoma, southwest Tacoma area.
All right. Linda Byron standing by at the site of a dig that is now heavily involved with FBI and Tacoma Police, site in Tacoma. And Chris Ingles, if we can take it back to you, how did this local aspect of the story come to you? Can you kind of retrace the steps and help us out that way?
Yeah, I think the question, Gene, is how did it come to the FBI? And you would have to assume that it came from the task force investigators in Maryland. Of course, there's a lot of leads that they haven't been telling us about. Cryptic messages traded back and forth through the media and through notes, and somehow the FBI here in Seattle got a phone call this morning from investigators and said, we need you to check this out. I think the thing that's very interesting in those pictures we see from Sky King, Gene, is the grid search that they've been using. You see all that yellow tape strung across the backyard there.
that's a sign to me that they're being very careful. This is as fine-tooth a comb as you're going to see. They've got these three-foot-wide swaths that they're obviously going through, looking for any piece of trace evidence there. So you can see there those yellow ribbons are each marking a certain area that the agents are checking very carefully. But I want to emphasize one other thing, Gene, and that is that the FBI tells me they don't expect to arrest anybody here. So I'm not getting any sense that we should be concerned that the sniper is actually here in Western Washington all of a sudden.
All right. Very important detail. Chris Ingalls and Linda Byron, thank you very much. To recap, this is an updated part of the story involving the serial sniper on the East Coast, a sniper that has shot at 13 people so far and killed 10. A sniping series that has paralyzed the east part of the country and certainly occupied all of our attention, all of our concern here. Even the Pentagon getting more involved, perhaps offering military assistance in the search for the sniper who's been operating there in the Rockville, Maryland area, also Washington, D.C. and Virginia since October the 2nd. And just to finally wrap this up for now, MSNBC has reported that the sniper said there will be more body bags, end of quote, and he asked that $10 million be wired, but in fact to an account that turned out to be that of a stolen credit card. MSNBC's Bob Kerr is saying it might be a native-born American, perhaps an Hispanic person. That is what detectives are saying based on the language in the notes. All of this, we will have more details on King 5 News just ahead in about 50 minutes. Stay tuned to King 5, and now back to regular programming.
Closed captioning provided by the maker of the following product.
Smart Ones Entrees. Delicious recipes bursting with flavor like fire-grilled chicken and vegetables. Smart Ones. When you're smart, it shows.
Hi, can I help you? Yeah, I think I'm starting to go bald. Yeah, well, that happens to the best of us. Don't worry, we'll take care of it for you.
Now at Sears Auto Center, all tires, all sizes, all on sale. All at America's number one tire store, Sears. Where else?
You're 2 years old. And you idolize your big brother. Right down to his underwear. So Pampers is introducing new Easy Ups, training pants that feel more like underwear than the leading brand. And they go up easy, like underwear. To you, they're not training pants. They are underwear. So get ready for the real thing with new Pampers Easy Ups.
Now you'll find great new designs, including Elmo, in every bag of Easy Ups.
An anti-aging breakthrough. In testing, 100% of women who tried Neutrogena Visibly Firm showed a visible improvement in firmness, fine lines, or clarity. Visibly Firm replenishes copper, a collagen-building mineral essential for firm skin. Neutrogena Visibly Firm.
By moonlight, deep in a hollow tree, whole grain wheat is baked in magic ovens to produce Keebler Wheatables crackers. Delicious as only elves can make.
Elf and magic. Gotta love it.
Lightly sweetable, crunchy Wheatables.
Now's your chance. October's the month to help fight against breast cancer.
This October, charge for a change and make a difference. Join the Bon Marché and King 5 in the battle against breast cancer. Whenever you open a new Bon account, purchase a Bon gift card and make a Bon charge. A portion of the proceeds benefits the Benaroya Research Institute at Virginia Mason Medical Center. Charge for a change.
And help us find a breast cancer cure.
It's Mattress Gallery's biggest sale of the year.
The giant sleep sale going on now.
Save on more twins and fulls.
Save on more queens and kings.
Save on the best brands like Simmons and Sealy.
Even save on premium Stearns and Foster and Chatham and Wells.
Mattress Gallery has more items on sale than at any other time.
Plus, get free pillows and free financing.
Mattress Gallery's giant sleep sale.
A sale this big can only happen once a year.
And only for a limited time.
The Mattress Gallery.
We take your sleep seriously.
In these troubled times, we need leaders who understand our values, share our concerns, and will put people first, not politics. Adam Smith.
The people of this country don't care who gets the credit or the blame. They want the problem solved. I'll work hard to do that.
Adam Smith is working to strengthen Puget Sound's economy, give veterans the benefits they deserve, make health care affordable, and improve transportation in our state. Adam Smith, an independent voice, a common sense approach.
Hi, I'm Kathy Ireland.
This is my new lighting collection, available at Lamps Plus.
Save 10 to 50% off hundreds of styles during the Lamps Plus pre-holiday sale.
This is a test of the emergency alert system. In the event of an emergency, this system would bring you important information. The following tones will conclude this test.
Troubled times. We need leaders who understand our values, share our concerns, and will put people first, not politics. Adam Smith.
The people of this country don't care who gets the credit or the blame. They want the problem solved. I'll work hard to do that.
Adam Smith is working to strengthen Puget Sound's economy, give veterans the benefits they deserve, make health care affordable, and improve transportation in our state. Adam Smith, an independent voice, a common sense approach.
Why do we need 51? Because our roads have gotten too dangerous and too congested. 2,000 high accident locations need attention. 950 bridges need structural work before the next earthquake. And the longer we wait to start fixing these problems, the more it's going to cost and the more dangerous it's going to get.
Vote yes on 51 for safer roads, traffic relief, and accountability. Paid for by taxpayers for R51.
Now's the best time to get the Toyota Advantage. With one last chance to get 0% financing on any new O2 Camry. The midsize with the highest overall safety rating. And Camry's got more power, more features, and costs $800 less than Honda Accord. But hurry, 0% financing on O2 Camrys ends soon. Make sure you get the Advantage now.
Get the feeling.
See your nearest Toyota dealer before it all ends October 31st.
Hollywood Squares is creating a little magic of its own.
They said magic, and they said I'm there.
Hoop it up for this week's Center Square, Urban Magic Johnson.
Magic.
And see what bad boy Gene Simmons is up to.
Here's a hot chick coming my way. I'm set.
Plus Emmy winner Susan Lucci.
What's your name again,
Bob? Urban Johnson.
Urban Johnson.
Yeah.
So catch all the fun and laughs next Hollywood Squares.
Hollywood Squares, tonight at 7:30.
Thanks for making a leave. For almost 5 years, I had a hard time walking. I went from doctor to doctor and even had surgery on both knees. Pain relievers like Tylenol quit after a few hours and the pain came back. Finally, a doctor suggested a leave. Within a week, I was dancing all night like I hadn't done in years.
Aleve can stop pain all day with just two pills. It would take 8 Tylenol to do that.
Now people say I'm a walking advertisement for Aleve.
All day strong, all day long.
To demonstrate how OxiClean can remove the toughest stains without damaging fabric, the Racine Junior College Fighting Squabs have agreed to hold their practice on this field of blueberry pies while wearing prom dresses. Now, let's see what OxiClean can do. Well, there you have it. If you didn't see it with your own eyes, you probably wouldn't believe it.
I'm out of here, Mom. Don't forget some breakfast.
There is another way to get nutrition at breakfast.
Whoa, nice art.
Gotta run.
The nutrition you get from cereal and real milk.
All right, Grandma.
We'll just get something on the way, hon.
Excellent.
Milk and cereal bars. Milk and cereal nutrition, now in a great tasting bar.
Mom, you are good.
Milk and cereal bars. Everything but the mold.
What would you do with a new Pontiac Vibe?
This is like that picture perfect road you see in like Road and Track. Bring it on, road.
Game on.
Let's go.
Oh.
Oh, look at that. That's a 180 turn right there. Look how it handles. It just, like, sticks to the road.
Well, little Mario Andretti over here. This thing's flying up the mountain.
Meet the new Pontiac Vibe.
Awesome.
Every drop tastes so crisp and fresh, you'll think it has to be bottled water. But it's fresh filtered Brita water. Great tasting water without the bottle.
Cheese lovers know that nationally, Kraft cheese nips are preferred over Cheez-It. Cheese lovers choose.
If you'd like to share your miraculous story, write to us or check out our website at itsamiracle.com.
That's our show for this evening. Thank you for joining us, and a special thanks to all the people who shared their remarkable stories tonight on It's a Miracle. It's our hope that whenever you need one, you'll find a miracle in your life, too. Until next time, I'm Richard Thomas. Good night.
Mom takes Metamucil. I never will.
That's what you think.
I found a better way to take my fiber. New Benefiber. Unlike Metamucil, it's grit-free and gloss-free. Taste-free, too. Mom can have her Metamucil.
That's what you think.
Benefiber makes taking fiber better.
Kids, dinner!
When you add Kikkoman teriyaki to your cooking, you're adding a time-honored tradition. Kikkoman, the original teriyaki.
You're watching PAX TV. Share the wonder.
Coverage you can count on is now on PAX. Every evening, the first name in late news airs a second time. King 5 News, now at 11:30 on PAX.
Number one in Western Washington, with coverage you can count on. Broadcasting in HD TV from Digital Studio A. King 5 News at 11.
Jeep vehicles are known for capability, and now during the Jeep Challenge, we rule on a whole new level, starting with our 7-year, 100,000-mile powertrain pledge on engines and transmissions, combined with up to $2,500 cash allowances, or financing as low as 0% on select models. So take the Jeep Challenge. You'll see we're hard to beat.
Hey, you guys gotta give me a head start next time.
Great products, great protection, great values. Take the Jeep Challenge. Check one out at your Jeep dealer.
KWPX-TV, Waterways Cruises, and Global Art Venue invite you and your family to cruise on a luxurious yacht and experience the picturesque beauty of Seattle from Lake Union and Lake Washington. Enter to win one of 10 family four-packs of tickets for a Lakes Lunch Cruise. One grand prize, a $1,500 gift certificate for a painting from Global Art Venue, will also be awarded. Go to waterwayscruises.com to enter to win or send a postcard with your name, address, and phone number to KWPX-TV.
They came to the New World in search of treasure, not realizing that the greatest riches were the very forests themselves. More precious than gold, rainforests help sustain life on our planet. That's why we must protect them now. You can help through the Arbor Day Foundation's Rainforest Rescue Program. With your help, people there can care for the forests and plant more trees. Rainforests are home to more than half of the Earth's plant and animal species, including thousands of plants that fight cancer and other diseases. They're also the winter home of our summer songbirds. More than half of the Earth's rainforests have been destroyed. The time to act is now. Go to the Arbor Day Foundation's website, arborday.org, and support Rainforest Rescue to protect the forests more precious than gold.
Tuesday, on Mysterious Ways, a brilliant new student.
You know, it wasn't the socket.
With mysterious and unexplainable powers.
I don't know what's happening to me.
Has Peggy and Declan hopelessly stumped.
Please make it stop.
We just want to help you.
Okay, Lisa, we're about to start.
Now, they're willing to risk everything.
Her heart rate's increasing.
I've never seen anything like it.
What happened?
But will it cost her her life?
It's not worth it!
Don't miss Mysterious Ways. Tuesday at 8, 7 Central on PAX TV.
Tuesday, a turning point will be reached.
It's my heart, isn't it?
A decision will be made.
No one lives forever.
And a doctor's course of action will have serious consequences.
I'm not going to stand back and let you tell me to give up on this.
Billy Ray Cyrus stars in a compelling doc. Tuesday at 9, 8 central on PAX TV.
Ask our father what dreams are made of.
Some dreams.
And he'll tell you hard work.
Live on in time forever.
We were kids, and he expected us to build the Great Wall of Philadelphia.
Those dreams you want with all your heart.
And he wanted it to be perfect. No friends, no football, nothing.
It takes, follow through with the promise I made.
But over the months, we stuck with it.
Put it all on.
And when it was finally finished, all he said was,
"Don't ever tell me there's something you can't do."
But you know, he was wrong. There is something I can't do. I can't thank him enough. Better life.
Have a good workout. Have a good workout.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Come here. Come here. I take my multivitamin.
Oh, come on.
Told me to play hard to get. Use my head. Don't be too forward. And when you see what you want, go for it.
The superstars of women's professional soccer hit the field live Saturday, only on PAX TV. The WUSA, it's on.
Mom always knew best.
Mia Hamm and the Washington Freedom come to Boston to take on the Breakers. Live Saturday, only on PAX TV.
You don't have to say it, Mom. I know what you're thinking. You think it's my fault. You think maybe if I'd done my chores, if I'd taken care of the dog like I promised, if I'd just done something right, then Dad wouldn't have left. And you wouldn't blame me. What can I do to make you happy, Mom? I can wash the dishes. I'll do my homework on time. I'll even clean my room. If I do all that, Mom, will you be happy with me?
People often imagine the worst when you don't tell them you really care. Talk to the ones you love.
It is better to light just one little candle than to stumble in the dark. Better far that you light just one little candle. All you need is a tiny spark. If we'd all say a prayer that the world would be free, a wonderful dawn of a new day we'd see.
Become a Save the Children sponsor. Your gift of $24 per month helps provide self-help programs that create a beacon of hope for many children. So please, call today.
And if everyone lit just one little candle, what a bright world this would be.
Call Save the Children to become a sponsor today.
It is perhaps the most important question we have ever asked.
and possibly the most difficult to answer. Trees, as we all know, produce oxygen. Birds and insects pollinate the plants that feed us. We know giant whales couldn't survive without tiny plankton, and giant redwoods couldn't survive without insects. But could life on this planet survive without us? Why are we here? Maybe it's because of all the species that share this world, we are the only one with the power to protect all the species on Earth, including ourselves. So, what is our purpose?
Mr. DeBruzzo, I'm Ed McMahon, and we're signing up people for...
Yes,
Miss Murphy, Ed McMahon, we're starting up...
Dreams really do come true.
Hombre,
dinero, dinero.
No.
Yes,
Ed McMahon, see.
Ed McMahon.
Yes, Ed McMahon, we're having our first ever...
Ed McMahon.
Yes. Tuesday night at the high school. We're starting up the neighborhood watch in this area, and here's all the information.
Stevie! Get down here, please.
No, he's just here. It's just...
Six, seven, eight.
No tango, Danelle. Neighborhood watch. We're having this neighborhood watch, the first one.
Right. Larry, put the pants on!
I'll come back.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Start a neighborhood watch. It's just one of the many ways you can help make America stronger. To find out how, call or log on for this free guide.
To you, this is a place to make macaroni and cheese. To someone else, it's a way to make a kid sorry for what he did. Preventing child abuse and neglect doesn't just mean reporting it. It means stopping it before it starts. Find out how at preventchildabuse.org or 1-800-CHILDREN. A child is helpless. You are not.
Your generous support has made it possible for United Way to help build strong communities across America for over 100 years. Thank you. Now more than ever, it's crucial that we maintain the strength and vitality of our neighborhoods, towns, and cities. United Way is active in local communities 365 days a year, making a measurable difference in the lives of Americans. Helping local communities identify pressing issues and opportunities and committing the resources necessary to address them. United Way helps to strengthen America one community at a time. Your local United Way has relied on your generous support for years. Your community is counting on you. Please continue to support your local United Way. Strong communities mean a stronger America.
The tools needed to restore flood-ravaged lives aren't always shovels and sandbags. The tool needed to help shelter the homeless isn't always a hammer. The tool that will save a parent lost to substance abuse doesn't come in a box. When lives need rebuilding, the Salvation Army knows it takes more than tools that come from the hardware store. It takes tools that come from the heart. So please, give generously. Need knows no season.
Takes a lot to know what is love.
All right, don't hold back now. Give me all you got.
Oh. And there is never a day.
Maybe baseball is your game. Okay, pal. Bring it in right here.
You were always there for me.
How about golf? Okay, choke down a little bit.
Guiding me.
Right?
Always to succeed. Wanna thank you for that.
And I'm proud to see you're mine. You show me.
perfect fan.
Appreciation. Pass it on. A message from the Foundation for a Better Life.
Following program is a commercial presentation of Total Gym Fitness.
Hi, I'm Chuck Norris.
And I'm Christy Brinkley. If you could have any kind of body you want, what kind would it be? Would you want the lean, graceful body of a ballerina? Or how about the trim, well-defined body of a gymnast?
Or would you push it to the max, like the conditioning of a world-class athlete or the bulk of a bodybuilder?
Then again, maybe you just want to trim and tone your body, drop a few dress or pant sizes, and look better in a bathing suit. Well, regardless of the type of body you want, today we're going to show you what we believe is one of the fastest and most effective and direct ways to get there. Earlier, we were talking about the different kinds of bodies you can get with the Total Gym and mentioned the trimmed and well-defined body of a gymnast.
I'm here to talk to you about my role as a Save the Children sponsor. You've probably seen TV messages asking you to be a sponsor before, yet you've never picked up the phone. I used to see many of these messages as well, and I never picked up the phone either until I saw one that actually made me cry. And right then, I made up my mind to become a sponsor. You and I, our lives have been blessed. I have the opportunity to give my daughter all my love and to feed and clothe and educate her. But not every mother has that good fortune. In fact, too many mothers bury their young children before they ever celebrate their fifth birthday. You know the decision to be a sponsor has to come from your heart. It has to feel right. But if you can afford just $24 a month to help these wonderful children, you have to ask yourself how you can say no. You have to realize that not picking up that phone is the same as turning your back on these wee ones. I realized it. That's why I joined the Save the Children family, because they can take my $24 and your $24 and combine them with the gifts of others to do so much. Save the Children creates self-help programs that benefit the children in the community. It's help that is a hand up, not a handout. It does make a difference. I, as a sponsor, make a difference, and you can make a difference. But first, you have to make that call. Don't hesitate. Don't say that you have to think about it. You already know children shouldn't live like this. You've always known. Pick up the phone right now and start your sponsorship. Thank you.
The Bargain Network, the place to find real bargains. Call 1-800-300-2747. Buy cars from bank and government seizures. This car sold $500. IRS, DEA, FBI, repos, impounds, and more. Call 1-800-300-2747. Foreclosed homes and distressed properties are selling for as low as $199 per month. VA, FHA, HUD repos, and more. For current auction listings, call now. 1-800-300-2747. Call toll-free.
This beautiful little girl is Maria. She lives overseas with her family in this horrible slum. Maria must walk these rocky, filthy streets barefoot because her family is so poor. They can't even afford a pair of shoes. Hello, I'm Walter Coppage for Children International. Please, call the number on your screen now. We'll send you this information kit absolutely free, without any obligation, with a photo and family history of a special little boy or girl who needs your love. In just a few days, your kit will arrive in the mail, and you can read all about your child, her health, her family, and living conditions. You can hold her picture in your hand and learn how you can change her life by giving her important things, like a simple pair of shoes. Then, if you decide to become her sponsor, your monthly gift is only $15. Your $15 a month will help provide medical care, clothing, emergency food,
essentials for a good education, and so much more. In return, you will receive the love of your child and the joy that comes from giving her a chance at a better life. Each year, you will receive personal letters from your child and an updated photo. All this for just $15 a month. This affordable program is possible because we keep our costs low without sacrificing the care your child receives. If you could help change the entire course of this child's life for just $15 a month, wouldn't you? With Children International, you can. But remember, don't send any money now. Just call the number on your screen to request your free information kit. There's absolutely no obligation. Your love and support can do so much for one special child, like Maria. Please, call now.
For free information on how to help a child like Maria, call 1-888-950-8635. Operators are standing by. Find out how you can help change one child's life. That's 1-888-950-8635. Please, call now.
Worship is a nonprofit ministry supported in part by viewer donations from people like you. To receive information or make a donation to Worship, contact us today.